Because I read in the internet that diabetes has a cure. Please confirm. Interesting. He said, yeah, there's a lot of write-ups right now, you know, all over the place in the net concerning the cure for diabetes. And he's asking me whether to confirm. I can only confirm it here that it is true that diabetes cannot be cured by diabetes fluid gastrectomy with ileum interposition. It's a laparoscopic procedure that does not require tearing the body. However, it is important to know that it's not just something you just rush in to do, because patient selection is very necessary. There's some investigation that should tell whether this very person can benefit 100%, 70 to 100% of that particular procedure by reason of checking the insulin level, the serum insulin level and the serum insulin polypeptide level, because it depends on also the functionality of the pancreas. Those ones that are taking drugs, they have a very, very good chance of getting 100% cure. Those ones that are very fat, still taking their drugs, those ones that are a lot of other criteria, but the patient has to be properly evaluated, you know, and then it's not for type 1 diabetic patients and all that. Truly, what you read in the internet is true, and it is ongoing in the world, and it is something that is practically available that can be utilized. As earlier said, it is something that everyone should be optimistic that our generation has encountered God's favor. You know, I'm very much hopeful that so many of the diseases in the time past that say it is impossible, nothing anybody could do about it today, that God will give us the privilege to enjoy the fullness of our life, enjoy the longevity thereof, our quality of health also. Because, you know, so sometimes people will say, a man lived 80 years old and died. But actually, by virtue of quality health assessment, the man died 30 years earlier because he was living, but just living in misery. You know, so such is not our portion. Old age is to be enjoyed. And whatever that is there to frustrate it is going against God's plan. You know, so I'm very much optimistic that so many things will happen in our generation.